He set us free. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Get my guitar turned up here a little bit.
Woo! There it was.
Technological differences. Shane's gonna come. Wow, what a way to start out a service. That was great. It is a great. This morning we had some changes in the schedule, so I want to make sure I did right. So. The Lord is good to us every day. His mercies are new every morning. I'm thankful for that. Morning, let's just worship the Lord as we focus on Him and give Him our hearts. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to dismiss the buckaroos as well, I guess. So all the kids can go back there and have some fun and learn about the Lord. Thank you.
you up, God. Oh, we praise your holy name, God. Oh, Lord Jesus, we will serve you.
Amen.
We will serve you, Lord.
On my heart the other day, and I was driving through Utah, so I don't know what that means, but anyway, he did put it on my heart. It says, "For God in all his fullness was pleased to live in Christ, and through him God reconciled everything to himself. He made peace with everything in heaven and on earth by means of Christ's blood on the cross. This includes you and I, who were once far away from God. We were his enemies, separated from him by our evil thoughts and our evil actions. Yet now, he has reconciled us to himself through death, the death of Christ in his physical body. And as a result, he has brought us into his own presence. And we are holy and blameless as we stand before him without a single fault. The enemy of our soul always wants to keep us down and make us feel like we're God's enemies, because he's his enemy. He's the mortal enemy of God, and we're not. Amen? We've been saved. this next song. Let's just worship the Lord with it. Sister Debbie's going to...
this morning. Tell him that he is your God. Proclaim it. to him this morning. You are my God. You are worthy. You are lovely, Lord. You are wonderful to me. Oh God, I lift my voice in praise to you. I give you this morning. I give you my worship. Thank you, God, for all that you do and all that you are in my life, Lord.